Oh, shade! Bazaartite shade! Hi, Mr. Noodle! Hi! Oh, there's a fly on Mr. Noodle's nose! Whoa! Oh, shoo, fly, shoo! Oh, don't you fly! Ready, Mr. Noodle? Okay, Mr. Noodle, here goes. How do you smell a flower, Mr. Noodle?
Nice flowers, Mr. Noodle.
So how do you smell a flower?
What's he doing?
Mr. Noodle, you're selling a flower. Dorothy asked, how do you smell a flower?
It's how you smell a flower, not sell a flower. You know.
Yeah, smell. Now, how do you smell a flower?
Not like that.
That's your ear.
No, not there.
That's your elbow.
No.
Come here, Mr. Noodle. It's on your face.
That's it, your face.
And it rhymes with rose.
Rose.
Don't give up.
Here's another clue, Mr. Noodle. Where the fly was.
That fly, yeah.
Yes,
your nose.
Your nose, Mr. Noodle.
You gotta use your nose, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, yay. He's smelling a flower with his nose.
I bet it smells nice. It's one of those trick flowers.
No, it's a water lily.
Mr. Noodle.
Thank you, Mr. Noodle.